How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another set of Jimmy Carry Players. Recently downloaded a Goat Simulator. Thought I'd give it a quick try. I've seen a lot of people play this online, but never actually played it myself. Okay, so I'm a goat, and here we go. Amazing. Just amazing. So, I have no idea on the buttons. Or what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Hello? Why are you just standing on the roof? What is that when it's going? And I'm red! Oh no, I've attached myself. I'm sorry. Looks like you're coming with me now. Yes. Meh. Oh. Yeah. That's what happens when a goat goes to the store. I'm dead now. Hello. I'm just gonna. Oh my god, what's going on with his neck?
Is that a goat?
Is that a goat? Get out of my fucking store! Get me out of fucking crisps! Yes! Lick the chips! Lick the magazine! Lick the walls! Oh my god. I'm so sorry. I hope I haven't put you out of business. Okay, bye. This is my barbecue. Ooh, fireworks. Can I play? Yes! Yes! Oh wow. Totally meant to do that. And now I'm getting praise for Satan. Cool. Okay, so I changed cities because that one seemed a bit boring. So this is the other city that they've got with the Greg Shimler.
Huh?
Oh my god, that's scary. Oh my god. So, I put the mutator on, Goatborn. Fushada! Fushada! Oh my fucking god. I am so sorry. Hi guys! Cash only. Buying some money to buy the hats. I want to buy a hat. Can I please just... I'll take all the hats. How about that? Nah, I need to find money. Hello, mate. Oh, roller coaster.
You go.
That's a goat. It's just looking like, is that goat really just? Yeah, it is. He's just scratching his ass now. Okay. Push it up. Dun 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 dun. Push it up. Oh, the power. The unlimited power! Oh my god, this is how goats swim, by the way. If you've ever wondered how a goat swims... Fushuta! There you go.
You know that goats are actually reptiles.
Why, thank you! I thought so myself. My brothers! We must escape! Let us escape this kingdom, they treated us like animals! Fushuta! There you go, you're free now! You're all free! Go on! Come with me! No? You don't want to be free? There you go. Freedom, motherfucker. Oh, I'm good at this game. Ready? Fushuta! Give me all your tennis. Nah. I'm so sorry. But no one can play in this amusement park but me. You forgot how to sit! Hey! No queuing! Push it down! Push it down! Push it down! Get out of here! Everyone! This is my fucking theme park! No one's allowed! What did I tell you about this? It's my theme park! Hey! No! Push it down! Get out of my theme park! Get out! Get out of my theme park! This is my theme park! Get out! Don't hide in a corner! Okay, so... this is officially my theme park now. I am the boss. No cues for anyone. I'm just gonna... play with my... Hey! What did Oh no. No, no, we're not doing this. Get out of my theme park! Get off of me! Cool, right, this is our new mutator. It's called... It's called Jetpack. Jetpack fucking Star Trek Enterprise 12. Fucking look at me go, mutator. And as you can tell, I am the best at this. Star Trek, I got the universe. I don't know how to fly this thing, it's a fucking ship. Woo! I feel like it's working, but I feel like it's just not working. Jesus Christ. What is going on? Okay, I don't want to be a part of this world anymore anyway. Holy shit balls, what have I done? Hello! Can anyone hear me? I don't know how to stop it! Oh, this is all good. Incoming. Crash landing time. Oh my god. Hey, I think I'm getting hang of the controls. No, I'm not. How the fuck are you supposed to control this thing? There we go. Right, okay. Fuck this world. Oh my god. Okay. This guy is still on my back, for fuck's sake. Well, this is the best mutator ever. Okay, well, I have no idea what I've done now. But this is fucking creepy. Whoa. Holy shitballs. This guy is like... This was supposed to be what drugs are like. Oh my god, I can't even. There we go. Now, we have all my mutators on. This is how I imagine life. Yes! Completely fucked the game up. Oh my god. Yes! And this, my friends, is Goat Simulator. As you can tell, it's a lot of fun. So if you did enjoy this video, for the love of God, please leave a like and subscribe. And maybe I'll find out how to properly play this game, because right now, it's just not what you expect. Okay. I'm done. Bye.